Dear student, today I am going to tell about the story of a person who struggled hard in order to survive in this society. That means he is just like an icon to you. It is also an icon to the youth. He is also an icon to the youth. That means how he labored hard in order to survive, in order to prove in this competitive world. Though we know that, jodiba ami janiche, the present age or the present world is not the world of comfortable, peace, everything. That means to him, life is not the bed of roaches. It is the bed of thorns. That means here, from the very beginning, we know that Evgeny Yevtushenko proves himself from zero to hero. And ethine ame janilu author nijaku zero to hero hebare kibhali bhabare se nijaku pratipadita karthile ukta bisaye the standing up for yourself narrated by the boy properly in a pure and perfect way se taku gabhira bhabare varnana karichanti. That means how life was a constant struggle jibara किभली भाव स्ट्रगल बा संघर्ष दैट मीन्स जीवन एक संघर्ष है हाउ टू सर्वाइव हिमसेल्फ अमंग द स्ट्रगल्स ऑफ लाइफ एंड फ्रॉम द वेरी आउटसेट फ्रॉम द वेरी बिगिनिंग प्रारंभ रु ऑथर द ऑथर इज टेलिंग इन 41 आई वाज अलोन इन एन एम्प्टी फ्लैट इन ए क्वाइट मॉस्को स्ट्रीट दैट मीन्स The author was living alone. No one is with him. He was living alone in a quiet, in an empty flat, in a quiet Moscow street. Moscow, it is in Russia. Russia, Moscow area, a street nikotre se rahutile. And from the very beginning, initially, he is telling his parents were divorced. ତାଙ୍କର ବାପା ମାଆଙ୍କ ମଧ୍ୟରେ ବିଚ୍ଛେଦ ଘଟିଥିଲା ବିବାହ ବିଚ୍ଛେଦ ଘଟିଥିଲା ଆଣ୍ଡ ହିଜ୍ ଫାଦର ୱାଜ୍ ସମୟରେ କାଜାଖସ୍ତାନ ତାଙ୍କ ବାପା କାଜାଖସ୍ତାନରେ ରହୁଥିଲେ ୱିଥ୍ ହିଜ୍ ନ୍ୟୁ ୱାଇଫ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦେୟାର ଟୁ ଚିଲଡ୍ରେନ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ହିଜ୍ ନ୍ୟୁ ୱାଇଫ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଟୁ ଚିଲଡ୍ରେନ୍ ଆଇ ସେଲଡମ୍ ଦ ଅଥର୍ ଇଜ୍ ରିସିଭିଂ ସେଲଡମ୍ ରେୟାର କଦବା କୋଚି ସେଲଡମ୍ ରିସିଭ୍ ଲେଟର ଫ୍ରମ୍ ହିମ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ମିନ୍ସ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ନେଗେଟିଭ୍ କେବେ ବି ତାଙ୍କ କତିକି ତାଙ୍କର ପିତାଙ୍କ ସହିତ ତାଙ୍କର ସେଭଳି ସୁସମ୍ପର୍କ ନଥିଲା ମାଇ ମଦର ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅନଦର ସାଇଡ୍ ହିଜ୍ ମଦର ମାଇ ମଦର ୱାଜ୍ ଆଟ୍ ଦ ଫ୍ରଣ୍ଟ ସି ହ୍ୟାଡ୍ ଗିଭେନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ହର୍ ୱାର୍କ ଆଜ୍ ଏ ଜିଓଲୋଜିଷ୍ଟ ସି ଲେଫ୍ଟ ହର୍ ଜବ୍ ଆଜ୍ ଏ ଜିଓଲୋଜିଷ୍ଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଟୁ ବିକମ୍ ଏ ସିଙ୍ଗର ଆଣ୍ଡ ଗିଭିଂ କନ୍ସର୍ଟ ଫର୍ ଦ ଟ୍ରୁପ୍ସ ସେଇ ତାଙ୍କର ଚାକିରି ଛାଡ଼ି ଆଣ୍ଡ ବିକମ୍ ଏ ସିଙ୍ଗର and gives concert for the troops and in that context the author is telling no one is taking proper care of the author kehi tankara prakruta jatna neunathile and for this purpose as you are reading in a college anywhere else but during that time kintu se samare his life is nothing that means he is telling My life is not like your life. My life is just like my life is not like the bed of roses, but it is the bed of thorns. That means in every field, pratyeka field re, jivana tanka pai sangharsh thila, jivan ek sangharsh tha. My education, so he's telling the street. His education was left to the street, and he was just like not. What type of education we are getting today, but he is not getting. But what happens? He has one aim, one business, and one desire to prove himself to become a hero, not like a zero. That means he always want to be a fighter, not a coward. That means he always try to struggle, and to prove himself at the tougher and toughest. That's why he's telling, my education was left to the street. The street taught me to swear, smoke, spit elegantly through my teeth and keep my fists ready. And he is always keep his fists ready. That means that during that time, the education is such. Might is right. Georgia Mulakta. That is the sole thing, sole objective of the author. A habit which I have to kept this. The street taught me not to be afraid of anything or anyone. That means here, being a citizen of a nation, being a citizen of a being a conscious individual, not to be afraid. And it is a request to all of you, you should not be afraid. You should try to face the challenge, because life is a challenge. You want to face it, not to surrender it, but to face it, fight it, struggle it, and try to achieve the success as far as possible. This is another habit I have kept. I realized that what mattered, the struggle of life, was to overcome my fear, those who were stronger. That means here he wanted to face his challenge with life, those who were more stronger. That means he wanted to become a superior than each other. Okay, thank you. Please, if you like this video, please subscribe my channel, The Right Direction. Please share and subscribe. Thank you very much.